Hello everyone, welcome to Milesight Training. This is Gail from Milesight Product Team. It's going to be a series of courses about the network cameras to really give you all a better understanding of who Milesight is and what kind of network camera we can offer. And in this video, you will notice that I'm going to give a general description about Milesight camera lineup and hardware composition. For anything in specific that you are interested, welcome to contact us for further discussion. Okay, let's see the first part, Milesight camera lineup. As you can see on the screen, Milesight offers a wide range of products to cover different needs, from entry-level to mid- to high-security projects. For example, the Mini series, it is featured with compact size, small but powerful. It offers an entry-level and affordable surveillance solution with core enough functions. So, you can choose the appropriate camera according to your actual scene, for example, conference room, retailing shops, and so on. And the Pro series, it comes with more advanced functions, especially with more extensive interfaces, like audio / alarm interfaces, flexible lens choices, and longer IR distance. All of these highlights make it fit for professional surveillance applications like airport, train station, and so on. The Pro Series camera will definitely meet your professional needs. Furthermore, Milesight also offers a diverse range of cameras, which provide rich differentiation features and compatibilities. For example, the PTZ series with pan, tilt, zoom, so you could easily position the camera to the target zooms without effort. Besides, with flexible zoom options from 12x to 42x and Starvis big sensor, you will experience an excellent image quality. Overall, these cameras provide top of the high line features you expect in high-end PTZ cameras. And for Panoramic series, it provides a full 180-degree/360-degree panoramic viewing experience, which is tailored for ultra-wide surveillance scenarios, such as some large supermarket, stadiums, and other large scenarios. Instead of installing 4 to 5 traditional cameras, now one unit PTZ or panoramic camera is enough. The Intelligent Traffic series is our strategic product line to focus on vertical traffic applications. Products can be divided into road traffic management, parking management, and the entrance and exit management. Based on the application and scenarios, functions like license plate recognition, speed detection, AI-based attribute recognition for further analysis, such as vehicle type, brand, color, and so on, and all to ensure the road traffic safety, which are tailored to the specific and vertical scenarios. In terms of 5G series, it integrates high-value-added technologies such as 5G mobile communication, IoT transmission, and AI deep learning, marking the big step forward in the strategic product development of Milesight brand. Combining 5G and IoT technologies, it is suitable for outdoor remote monitoring, which is without a wired network but in need of device mobility and acquiring sensor data. As for Color Plus series camera, with an f1.0 super aperture and an advanced sensor, it could deliver colorful and clear images in the dark or at night, contributing an excellent image performance for the majority of monitoring scenarios like outdoor area, parking lot, retails, and so on. So, these are the 7 series of Milesight cameras. All of these cameras, including the entry-level mini series, support AI video analytics that meet the needs of today and tomorrow. Milesight offers high-quality images with features such as support for 4K resolution, StarVista sensor, and WDR as standard. Furthermore, we have a full lineup of NDAA-compliant models to fulfill your demands. With so many cameras, how do we distinguish them? Don't worry, Milesight has a naming convention to easier get understanding about the models. The first two numbers stand for resolution and sensor. For example, 2 refers to 2 megapixels resolution, and 8 for 4K resolution, the next 8 for big size sensor, and 9 for 2.8 inches. The last two digits refer to different camera types, 6 for bullet, 7 for dome type, 5 for box shape. And different letters stand for different advanced features. For example, R stands for 60 frames per second, I stands for P-Iris function support, and A, C, D, E represent different AI platforms, each with different features. In addition, A, D, E is NDAA compliant, so it's very clear and easy to understand. Then this is the naming convention for camera's firmware version. The first two digits of DSP means the camera's chipset. For example, 45 means C and 51 means D. The third digit means the major version number. The fourth digit stands for OEM information, and the last digit means the major version number. Our Milesight product team will keep updating the version for more new features or user-friendly operations to make you experience better. After learning our product line, let's see the second part, hardware composition. Hardware is the foundation of this series, which gives them distinctive characteristics. So, what are the advantages of the hardware equipped with Milesight camera? As we all know, the core components of a camera mainly include lens, sensor, IR structure, and interface. And Milesight is committed to creating high-quality cameras. Let's explore each part one by one. To cater to different monitoring environments and project requirements, we have various lens options available. The mini-series camera are primarily equipped with fixed aperture lenses, but also included one or two models with motorized varifocal lenses for added versatility. The panoramic series is equipped with special wide-angle fixed aperture lenses to enhance competitiveness. And the pro series is equipped with motorized varifocal lenses and autofocal lenses. While the PTZ series featured even more flexible and high zoom lenses with autofocus compatibilities. Milesight offers flexible and diverse choices to adapt to any situation. With years of technical expertise, we can provide a precise and reliable zoom solution to meet your needs. As for sensor, most of our Milesight cameras adopt Sony StarVista sensor, which makes the Milesight cameras more competitive. And there's no doubt that our cameras could deliver outstanding image performance in all kinds of demanding lighting conditions, especially in ultra-low light environments. And another huge piece to our success is our impressive wide dynamic range. We got the 140 dB sensor-based True WDR for high contrast of lighting environment to give you an excellent viewing experience. To ensure high-quality nighttime imaging, IR technology is essential. Milesight cameras creatively adopt smart IR2 technology and IR LEDs to provide scientific IR light distribution. And the cameras can automatically adjust the brightness of the low beam and high beam to adapt the current zoom of the lens to achieve better nighttime IR performance. In addition, the unique IR anti-reflection design, which adopts elaborate panels to completely remove the worries of the IR reflection. To extend various application scenarios, we provide a range of hardware interfaces in the camera, including PoE, audio input slash output, alarm input slash output, and DC slash AC power interfaces. For example, the alarm interface refers to the input and output ports on the camera that are used to connect external sensor or devices for triggering alarms or receiving alarm notification. When alarm event occurs, for example, the door or window opening, the connected sensor will send a signal to the input port, which can then trigger an alarm or initiate a pre-configured action. The output port can also be used to control external devices, such as turning on lights or activating a siren. In response to an alarm event, and we also provide special interface on some model, such as the Wigan interface in some intelligent traffic models to achieve integration with access control systems or other applications. So, you can customize flexibly to meet various application scenarios. So, above, these are the shining points of our cameras from lenses, sensors, IR structure, and interfaces. Besides, we also make effort for the ease of installation to make our cameras stand out. To improve the efficiency of cameras installation, we have considered different scenarios to make the camera easier to install. For example, the ProDoom models adopt the clamshell design, which supports enough space for cable management and reduces the installation troubles to the least. With a 3-axis design, you can mount cameras on a wall, adjust the viewing angle quickly, and see everything well aligned. With the mounting bracket, you can just install a light base first, then insert the heavy camera body later and screw it up. No extra effort to hold the heavy cameras during installation. Even in complex environments, there is no need to worry as our well-designed integrated junction box ensures efficient installation. Besides this, we dedicatedly adjust the place of screws to help an easier installation. From the whole structure design to the small screws and rubbers, Milesight cares every detail to deliver a more user-friendly product. In addition, accessory also plays an important role. Milesight provides various choices such as wall mount, pole mount, or some hardware protection to meet your different installation needs. For instance, smoke dome cover and resist installation, which is suitable for dome-type cameras, provides better concealment. In addition, you can also use the pendant mount in combination with the extension lever to make the fisheye cameras more suitable for the scenarios. Thank you for taking the time to listen to today's introduction on our Milesight product line and the hardware composition. Based on our more than 10 years R&D accumulation, we are confident to give you an excellent experience in both image quality and operation. Okay, see you next time. Bye! For getting the latest news about Milesight, just follow us on our social media. You can scan the QR code on the screen. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us.